Kessel dumps one in. Nate Smith is on it.
Oh, big hit there.
That took a bump, and Nate is having a tough time getting up. Boy, oh,
let's
boy.
Hope he's okay.
And that was Nate Smith, and he ran into somebody. Dave Zanobi is out to take a look.
Let's hope he's just winded. And here's a look at it. Looks like he doesn't go into the board. I think he just takes the rear end of the Nashville Predators right in the midsection. And let's hope he's just winded. There is nothing worse than that.
It didn't look like he, after the hit, hit his head on the ice or anything, which.
No, he didn't hit the end boards. He didn't hit his head on the ice. It wasn't a shoulder. It was the rear end of Davies, I believe, right into the stomach.
Well, Nate Smith is on his knees being attended by a Dave Zanobi. Back after this.
As they continue to clean up the ice, he has gone down the tunnel for further evaluation. Meanwhile, for the Predators.
Yeah, you see he takes that rear end right in the midsection. Also, kind of head hits the back right into the numbers, too, of Davies. Right there.
Yeah. Right above the numbers and below the nameplate. And again, he didn't hit his head on the ice, which is great.
Might have been the initial contact. Either way, can't speculate. He's in that Coyotes locker room. Let's hope he's okay and rejoins the